could be useful. I'll keep this for later.
Jonah! Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anyone? Where are they? I have to find them. Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them. Fire. Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah? Miguel? Can you hear me? Where are you? I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late. Part of the plane landed here.
Might be.
My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. I need something to cut that down. Thank you. need a tool to open that. I need to find something to sharpen it. It needs to be sharper. This. Still need more though. Exactly what I was looking for. Just need a bit more. Not sharp enough.
Thank you.
Got everything I need. Should head back to camp. That should be sharp enough. Something's still holding the supplies up. Ah, there's a second rope tethering them. Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in!
Miguel? Where are you? Damn! Yeah.
Miguel?
I don't like this.
Miguel? Where are you?
Oh, no.
Miguel? Miguel?
That's part of the wreckage.
Jonah!
I got you killed.
Hey, do you know what happened to Miguel?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
Wait, what are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
Sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward. Flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
Hey. I'm with you. It's my choice. Most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? My cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kawak Yaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good. I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted you to be able to... We can get through here. Give me a hand. You see that?
It must be Kwak Yaku. We have to get down there.
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh, God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha. You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You all right?
I'm okay. Who do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
I hope that this structure is here because we're on our way to that village.
Me too.
The bridge is down. Maybe we could lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe. Oh, I can't figure out what this means.
I bet this water is drinkable.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane.
There might be a release valve on top of the water tower. It's too heavy. Give me a hand. Nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go. Slowly. Did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
If we push the wheel, the counterweight will fill with water.
The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. We'll have to push the wheel up again. The bucket's leaking.
Come on back. We'll try again. can't hold this much longer!